I'd like to introduce you to the Fire Area Survey plugin. So it's within your drop-down menu. I'm going to click on Fire Area Survey, and there are none available. So I'm going to add one, create a survey. I'm just going to call it test. And go back out of this, click OK, and this is now empty. So I'm going to add some content to it. This would be useful in the case where you have maybe multiple spots that you need to add, something like that. But this is how you do it. We're going to go to area, and we're going to go to GPS legs. And now you're going to walk the route you wish to capture. Just read the green text in the corner. So now I've walked a loop out in the parking lot, and I'm going to click end. And I'll just call that leg one. And if we click on it, we can click on the details button, and it will tell us that it's 238 meters in length, and we still need to close it. So you can click on that button, and now it will tell you the area. This gives it meters squared. We're gonna wanna change that to acres. So you just tap on it, and that should give you your acreage. And if you want to back up, you can always add more by clicking this plus button. If you have different sections of fire you need to map independently. And that's how you use the GPS function. You can also drop legs using a tap and basically draw a polygon. It's very simple. If you have an open polygon that doesn't close completely, you can use the connect legs feature here. And that's how you use the Fire Area Survey.